usually at kind of any Fringe event, I'm the old man of the room. I've worked at the Fringe since like 1998. But for the first company tonight, they are actually the first ever performing company to apply for the Minnesota Fringe back in 1993. So they have made a whole lot. This is Theater of Fools doing Fool's Medicine. They say that laughter is the best medicine. Lloyd Brant proves it with the emergency red nose, his trademark clown nose in the medicine jar.
Welcome to Fool's Medicine. My name is Dr. Henry Orion Langhorne, but you can call me Loyal. Loyal like a puppet dog. Now, the reason I'm qualified to stand up here today is because I hold a BS degree in humorosity. The wisdom of humor. The wise fool. Now, I've played a variety of wise fools in the past. One of the most recent incarnation is I played a chicken. You might recognize me as the rooster from the Wacky Chicken Show. Now, the rooster, if you've never seen him, he wears a hat. There's a cross between a medieval fool's cap with the signature coxcomb and a medicine shaman with a feathered cowl. But today, I'm going to transform from a medicine shaman to a medicine showman. This year's show is brought to you by the emergency clown nose. Now, my clown nose in a medicine jar distills into a bottle the magic medicine of healing through laughter. Sir, you look like a septic. That I have the power to bottle magic, do you?
No.
Well, sir, I think I know why you don't believe in magic. Because you don't know the secret, do you? Do you want to know the secret, sir?
Sure.
Well, sir, the only way that you're going to learn the mystery of my magic is... Laughter brought us together and opened our hearts.
Aww. Aww.